Sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, it's nice to see you put a smile on his face, though. I haven't seen that for a while. Wait a minute. Are you two together?
You don't have to put up that front.
It's just banter, isn't it?
Banter.
Yeah. What are the lads doing?
Not all the lads. You're not even like that.
It's not what everyone thinks.
If you're happy and you know it, all my
here's my business.
You and Preston? Can't do something.
Are you surprised?
Probably not.
You don't know me.
I know that the happiest I've ever been was walking down that corridor with you today.
Me too.
Nose on that phone, you. You're texting us to love a bar.
Please never say that again.
This is real. This feeling isn't going anywhere.
But it would if you really knew me.
Will you give me that chance?
Right, so, I was thinking, what about inviting Kai around sometime? You ready for that yet?
Well, maybe soon. As long as you don't go full on you.
Of course not, I'll be dead cash. Oh, I wish you'd had, like, a proper moment. Do you know what I mean? Like, tell the world that you...
What? No, no, no. Stop. I'm not... That's not what this is.
What? Hang on, hang on a minute. Wait. So you bi?
I'm not anything, Mum. I'm just me. Sorry. Did you not like it?
It wasn't that, it's just... You're drunk. Is this what you want?
Maybe. No labels. I'm with Kai. That's it.
Hey, I was reading an article online about triples.
See, this is exactly what I was talking about.
Okay. I'm sorry. No more questions. I'll back off. Again.